Hi everyone. I am going to be doing a movie review for Venom The Last Dance, starring Tom Hardy. It's the third installment in the Venom franchise, and it's about Eddie Brock and Venom on the run after the events of the last movie, Let There Be Carnage, and it's a decent movie. I like it. It's decent. It's not the best, but it's also not bad. But yeah, pretty good. And that will do it for my review on Venom the Last Dance.